Hey, what's up, everybody? We're back. We're on Liberty County. Someone needs backup near the hospital. We gotta go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Transit unit. Recovery. Okay, it's one of the recovery rooms. It's an ambulance, and, well, actually, I can. There's already someone there, but. Let's do this, boom, boom, do that. We're rushing to the hospital. Am I even recording my voice or anything? Uh-oh. Well, that happened. Okay. We're rushing over to the hospital. Yeah. Go. Oh, I forgot something. My truck. Uh-oh. I forgot something. We need the medic bag. Rush in. Hurry. Hurry. Recovery room. Wait, aren't the recovery room upstairs? I don't know. No, the first one's in here. What? We need a ton of backup. Backup. I need backup now. I need backup. Hey. Get in the bed. What are you doing? Don't run away from me. Oh, no. I'm going to get you. Let's just go like nothing ever happened. Oh, there's a fire alarm. I'm gonna follow this. I'm assuming. Come on, let's go to here. This is the housing suburban. Oh. I'm literally driving away from the scene. Okay, what? Gosh, what is happening? I can't hear my volume because I have it off. I don't know why, I just don't like to hear any noise. House suburban should be right over here, so. Zoom. Oh my goodness. So it should be somewhere. Okay, so it's over here. use this house. Yep. In the trunk. Take off my station uniform. Turn on the... There it is. And I think, yeah, I should. Yeah, I have everything. Just turn everything on. And let's enter. Oh my, there's a fire right here. Oh my. Jeez, where did I walk in? Where is that fire coming from? Jeez. Oh no. This is bad. Oh my, to climb that. I'm gonna need to turn my phone off. There's still fire somewhere. So it needs to be upstairs. Oh, nope, it's right here. Sorry about my... I had an upload that that only 5 of you saw, or not maybe a couple of you, and then I watched it, and then I finally realized that my recording software was completely not working as I wanted it to. It was working, right? Just it wasn't. What is wrong? You know, it's probably in here. Yeah, I knew that. Is there any fire over here? No. And it's right here. But where is it starting? Fire's out. That was awesome. Absolutely no one was there. Thought I saw a fire truck, but apparently just a normal River City truck came. I have absolutely no idea how long I'm recording this. We're just gonna play Liberty County this whole time. They did have an update where these trucks didn't always look the same if you were for the update that was like a month ago. The ladder truck looks a lot better. All the trucks in the fire department literally just got retextured, except for one that they just added one tiny thing. Well, it was actually pretty cool. Oh no, they have something right there. Brother, I will also probably have a live stream for the that thing, the live event that's happening soon. I really don't need to edit my videos. I already do what I want to do when I'm recording. When you see me open that little tab thing. That little tab that is basically how I kind of edit. I really don't really do anything. I'm gonna get out my ladder truck and I'm just gonna if there's a call, you probably can't And no one can hear anything because Roblox sounds are off. And apparently there's a bug where, I don't know if this is a bug or what, but when you get in one of these, when you get on the ladder, you become bald. It goes up, out, right, boom. There's literally a war. It's, yeah. Reset the ladder! Basically, in the shows, with the live shows, I deploy my ladder. I start rolling like, what? Oh no, please no. Just go up, please. Just go up. And I also sometimes, I think it's right, but for this demonstration, I'll go left. Then I'll do this. Wait, no, we still need to keep going. And I will, and stop. Fully up, we are going to go fully out. We get the highest ladder we can possibly have. It looks like we're climbing down the ladder on here, but over there, it's just stopped. Don't worry, the audio isn't going to be bad like last time. And then what I do is then we climb up. It gives us free cam for as long as the show goes. Gives it for like 1 more minute. And then when it's done, I normally just drop. It's just my demonstration. This person's like, what is happening? Everything's resetting. There is a truck. It's basically almost exactly like this, but without these two things in the ladder, I think. Oh my gosh. Fire, fire, go, go, go. Housing scrub. Suburban, I mean. Suburb. I forget which way that is, so I need to look on this thingy. Join the call, show on the map, or, I'm basically missing every single part where my actual thing is. Wee-woo, I guess. Oh my gosh! I almost hit a cop. Or whatever that guy was. I think it was a cop. And I literally just missed the target again. So, I don't know what I meant. I forget where is this? Oh no. I'm not the best fire truck driver. Well, at least on this one. It's really long. Don't run into a house. Please, 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 no! Well, that happened. Oh, over here. Yep, I totally see that. That is pretty bad. I'm gonna need to request backup on this. Some back. back up. Put everything on. Get the fire hose and let's put this out. This is probably one of the worst fires that I've been to. Like it's probably maybe the longest that I've been to, but probably one of the worst. I've been to a little bit worse ones in my earlier days. And yeah, I think I see some water particles, so there might be someone over here helping me out. Oh, we have one tiny fire over here. Yep, that was it. And I'm gonna get some gasoline. That's probably gonna end us off at the gas station. I might even need to call DOT to give me a refill if I don't make it to the gas station, because they can fill me up with 2 gallons, and then that should probably be enough. Where's the thing? I just went right past it. Yep, I can see it. I hope I don't run out of gas when I go up this hill. Oh no, it's oh no. This is actually pretty bad. I haven't filled this up for maybe a month, because I really haven't been playing on the firefighter team a ton. I played it a lot when I first started off. It was like my favorite team. It's equal now with the police, because I really didn't want to be on the police. I really didn't want to be on that police team. But I'm watching my lights on. Oh no, please no, please no. Oh, near the hospital. What's this about? Oh no. Okay, we need to reset and get there ASAP. I'm going to just run. Put this on. Go. Go. Well, we're technically still at the hospital, but I just had like near it, so I'm by the hospital, I forget. Ooh, I see it. I think I see the same. That car has been on fire for a long time. Oh my gosh. I forgot I was still recording. Yeah, I am. Why do I not have my face cam on? There we go. First one's still work. We're gonna go to the police team. Favorite car, which I probably will have on the civilian team soon. We're gonna head over to a live event, which is happening in maybe about in maybe an hour or so. And so it's happening in about an hour, so we're gonna park our cars. We're gonna park our cars in here. I wonder what's under here. There's some kind of snow. Oh, so if they want to come up and get their cars back, they can just walk up here. Oh, that's pretty clever of them to develop these. That's a really nice little feature. I need the cones for my car. Cones and fire. And I really, so if we go into the inventory, here we go, flare and cones. Have everything I need. We are going to block this off because there's fireworks. We don't want anybody to get hurt while they're getting what's the proper word? Getting fired into the sky. And we're gonna attach that there. Attach it. Attach. Put on. Okay, there we go. And then we're gonna put it on. I think we might literally just be like almost at the limit. Uh-oh, what? You can make three now? No way. That's sick. Can you make four? Too many tapes, yeah. I kinda had a feeling it would do that. We're gonna put these down. Some of these down. Where is it? No. Here it. Here is. The person's like, oh no, what is happening? This is what I do basically before maybe a couple minutes before the show. Well, maybe, yeah, like it a fire? This is a firework. Yeah, we don't know. We don't want anybody to come over here. Comment down below if you were up for the ball drop. It was amazing. My first time seeing it. It's cool. I thought they were gonna drop it from like a 1,000 feet building onto the ground and do it. Go splat, but apparently no, that's not what happened. I have the best idea ever. I can just pull it all the way over here so it looks like you can't even cross. You aren't allowed to cross. This looked like one of the weirdest crime scenes ever. Oh my gosh. This person found out who's holding the tape. Stop it. Can't cross. This is a very, very bad crime scene. Police tape. This looks like a very bad crime scene. Well, it's not a crime scene at all. And they don't even know it. They think it's one, but it's not. You're allowed to see the board, but nothing else. Oh, they're like, how is this guy doing this? Anyways, that's gonna end it off right there. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.